Welcome to my brand new YouTube channel, Mixed Girl POV, where I give you my point of view on what's good. I'm brand new to the YouTube scene, so please help spread the word, help share the video, please like it, please comment, and also please subscribe. So, let's talk. Well, Fox News reported on September 17th that, guess what? Poverty is down. The lowest level it's been since around 1959. And guess amongst what groups within our country? You will never guess. Well, you'll never guess if you're on the left. but no, for real. Okay, poverty is down amongst African Americans, amongst Hispanics, and amongst women. What? Mind blown three times. Wait a minute. Did you say that right? Yep, I sure did. Poverty is the lowest it's been since about 1959 amongst African Americans, Hispanics, and women. Now, you're not going to probably hear that from any news outlets and any people talking on the left, but Fox brought it and I thought I would share it with you. That's awesome news. President Trump gets a lot of criticism from people on the left who say that he's not doing anything for people of color. Well, in your face, he is. Open up, open your eyes, open your mind, and really see the wonderful things that President Trump has done for people of color in our country. And the women too. Yes. So like, get out of here with that whole he's not doing enough. He's not doing anything. Man, please. President Trump is a be about it kind of president, and he does stuff. He doesn't just talk the talk, but he walks the walks. Remember, actions speak louder than words. So there it is. Hats off to you, President Trump. Yes, I am a Trump supporter, and I've already made some towards the campaign. What? Anyways, but yeah, so comment down below in the comment section. What are your thoughts? Do you think this is great news? Is this not great news? Do you want to see more? I would love to hear from you. So, in the meantime, let's talk in the comment section below.